As Jesus was walking along, John 9, verse 1, he saw a man who had been blind since birth. "Rabbi," his disciples asked him, "why was this man born blind? Was it because of his own sins or the parents' sins?" "It was not because of his sins or his parents' sins," Jesus answered. "This happened so the power of God could be seen in him." Many times, depending on our focus, we can see two totally different things. It's a matter of perspective. The disciples in this instance chose to focus on the hurt and sin instead of seeing what God was doing through them. And we often do the same thing. Why did God allow this? Why did that child die so young? Why does evil thrive in our world? And what about the starving children, the orphans, the poor, and the lonely? Why? This mystery, left unchecked, can consume us to the very core of our being. We can fixate on the evil part of the picture and forget to see the good in the other part. The next time that happens to you, let me encourage you to change your perspective. Instead of concentrating on the problem or the disease, let's focus on the solution or the cure, Jesus. Jesus told his disciples that they were looking for the wrong thing. So let's stop looking for something to blame and start looking to God to praise. The disciples were blinded by the problem of pain instead of seeing God's glory displayed. And if we're not careful, we find ourselves looking from that same perspective and missing out on the good God is doing. As we read about Jesus healing a blind man today, let's find ourselves consumed by the good that Jesus is doing in our lives and give him glory for the great things he has done.